Hi, let's take an example to get unique list using remove duplicates in a data set. Here, in region column to find the unique region, select the whole data set. Go to data tab, go to remove duplicates. Select only the region, click OK. Now, it will show only the unique regions here.